Hi, I'm Roland Sawatzky, Curator of History at the Manitoba Museum, and I want to talk today about Winnipeg's 150th and immigration. This is our immigration table, and here we tell different stories through artifacts. This is one of our favorite exhibits because it has artifacts related to children, children who immigrated to Winnipeg over 100 years ago. So there's some great things in here. There are a set of sheep bones from Iceland that were bought by the Thorgrimson family, and kids would throw the sheep bones and then the pattern that they made would tell them something about the future. And we also have a sticker set, a sticker album page from a Danish girl who immigrated to Winnipeg in the 1910s with her parents. And this great wind-up beetle, which still works, I tested it, that's the job of a curator. And it belonged to a young boy, Richard, who got it from his father in Russia. His father died, and then the family moved to Manitoba and settled in Winnipeg. So if you want to know more about Winnipeg's history, the history of immigration in Winnipeg, and take a look at these children's toys, come down to the Winnipeg Gallery.